guys, today I am going to make pasta in pink sauce. Okay, first I'm going to heat the pan and then add some butter. You can add olive oil as well if you want. I'm adding butter. Alright, add some butter and then add some garlic, green chilies, and some onion. Okay, I'm making it a little Indianized, so then I'm adding onion as well. And then just let it cook. Okay. Manisha, give me some oregano. Okay, once this is cooked a bit, what you can do is you can add some whatever vegetables you want. You can add. I'm just adding capsicum and mushroom. Mushroom is one of my most favorite vegetables. Okay, so add some mushroom. If you don't have mushrooms, add whatever you have or whatever you like in your pasta and cook it on a slow flame so that the mushroom gets cooked easily and starts sweating. Let's add some salt. Okay, just a little bit. Do is you add you boil tomatoes and then you puree them and just add the tomato puree. Okay, and mix it well. The mushrooms are half cooked, but they need to cook a little bit more, so let it all cook together. What you can do is you can add some oregano. Okay. And some mixed herbs. If you don't have any of these, it's absolutely okay to make the pasta without all of this. So add some mixed herbs. Alright, so the one that I'm adding is this Kea mixed herbs. And then you might, you may also add some red chili flakes. I've already added green chili, so I'm just going to add very little red chili flakes. Okay, so just a little bit of red chili. So let the tomato puree get cooked. You can add some salt to it so that the puree gets flavored well and seasoned well. So let it cook. It's already boiled, so it doesn't need much time to cook. If you're using unboiled tomatoes, then you need to cook the tomato sauce for at least 10 to 12 minutes. But since it's already boiled, I think we should just cook it for like, say 4 minutes and just let it simmer on the gas for a bit with the right amount of seasoning. I am going to be using farfalle pasta for this. You might, you can use whatever you like, penne or fusilli or whatever you have at home. So I have boiled them in hot water. I have boiled the pasta for about 8 to 9 minutes and then put them in cold water. So when you're boiling it in the water, you just add a tiny bit of oil and some salt. And just not more than 8 minutes and it should be perfectly cooked. So now that's what it's going to look like. Alright. If you like it in red sauce, you might just do that and then let it cook for a bit, like a couple of minutes, and then switch it off. But then don't season it that much, because I have seasoned it accordingly, because I'm going to use cream in this. So if you want to make it in red sauce, then you need to reduce the amount of chili and accordingly add the seasoning and spices. So I'm going to add cream in this, and it's going to, you know, be a nice pinky orangey color. You know, it's going to give the whole dish a nice pink orange tinge. So yeah, let's add the cream now. I love cream, so just add a little bit of cream and mix it well. Oh, I'm so hungry. Okay, that's it. If you like it more creamy, you can add, you know, if by mistake you've added a lot of, you think you've added a lot of chili, then add more cream. Otherwise, yeah, I mean, no, I've just added like a little bit so that I get a little bit of the tomato taste as well. And yes, voila, it's ready to be served. That's my pasta in pink sauce. Yummy.